My own mother thought I was a monster. She was right, of course, but it still hurt.